ladies and gentlemen, a partisan hometown crowd for CM Partisan. Are you kidding me? The only thing that I could compare this feeling to is if the Chicago Bears were in the Super Bowl and the Super Bowl were here in Chicago. That's what this feels like. CM Punk in front of his hometown followers. This is what John Cena is going to have to try to overcome. Well, in Chicago, he's being treated as a hero. In other places, CM Punk has been called a rebel, an anarchist, a demagogue, or simply a traitor. People have called him selfish and jealous and delusional. The one thing we do know, Jerry, is that earlier tonight, Mr. McMahon told us that CM Punk has refused to sign the latest contract offer to stay in WWE. At midnight tonight, CM Punk is leaving this company, and he may be doing it with the WWE title.
Well, we'll find out, but I don't know how smart it is to say no to one of the most lucrative contracts that's ever been put on the table by Mr. McMahon.
CM Punk right there is getting this crowd amped up. But one thing, no matter what, you can say what you want to say about CM Punk, but he always seems to get the job done, and tonight he's in his hometown.
Will this be Punk's ultimate moment to disgrace the WWE and leave with it the 50-year legacy known as the WWE Championship?